Hello YouTubers, torches are very familiar to us from walking in darkness to finding small things to scaring the animals. We need torches for everything. We are very much dependent on it, and torches vary from various colors, from red to blue to yellow, everything. You might have seen torches of this animal, this, but you may not have seen this because it doesn't even exist. Why? So you might have guessed the question for today's episode, that is, why there are no black torches. Okay, so if you just want the simple answer, here it is. Black torches are not there because there is no black color in the electromagnetic spectrum. And now if you want the details, let's dive into them. Light is a type of electromagnetic radiation which is categorized into the following types. And it is composed of waves with varying wavelengths and visible light, that is the light you can see with your naked eyes, is just a small tiny fraction of this whole spectrum that lies between these infrared rays and the ultraviolet. And now as you are seeing, there is no white and black both in this electromagnetic spectrum, sorry, visible light spectrum you are seeing. But that means you should not even have white light, right? But you can always see white and black color in nature everywhere, but they are not in the visible spectrum. Why? Okay, answer is, the white and black colors are not the actual colors, they are just concepts made by our brains, because red, green and blue are the primary colors and white is just the mixture of all the colors and black is absence of any color. Believe me guys, there's nothing super complicated here. Oh, look at this image. You can see red, green and blue combining to form white light. So that means white is not an actual color with a wavelength. It is just a mixture of these three colors and we think it to be white, and if we do not see any light, our brain considers that as black. So black also does not have any wavelength. So I hope you got that. If you want to produce red by a torch, it can emit that light with a particular frequency, wavelength sorry, needed for red, and you can see red. And so similarly for blue, yellow and all the other colors like pink and green. But if you want white color also, it can make white by giving alternately red, green and blue, but it can never emit black because black means nothing and it does not even have a wavelength. It's not at all a mixture. So yeah, I hope you got that. That's why a torch cannot produce black light and so you never see this. That means now your screen is emitting red color and now it is emitting blue, yellow now and green now. But now it is emitting a mixture of all three colors, red, green and blue. And now it's not emitting black. Please don't think that. It is just not emitting anything and that makes you think it is black. So I hope you got that. That's it for today's episode. Thanks for watching. Have a good day. Bye.